Thank you very much. We're the 3rd Street Swing Band from Long Beach, California. This is the first stop on our summer tour of 2019. We're going to play a Count Basie favorite called All Right, Okay, You Win.
How is everybody? Hot? Hello, I'm Uriel Cannon. I'm the male vocalist today. And we're gonna try How High the Moon, see how high we can get without taking any substance, of course. It's California, it's clean.
Ready, boys?
We're ready.
Goodbye, sweetheart. I want 1, 2, 3, yahweh!
Somewhere there's music, how faint the tune. Somewhere there's heaven, how high the moon. There is no moon above, where love is far away too. Till it comes true, that you love me as I love you. Somewhere there's music, it's where you are. Somewhere there's heaven, how near or far. The darkest night would shine if you would come to me soon. Until you will house to my heart, how high that moon. It up in the car. All right, you ready, boy? I want 2, 3, 4. Do I want you? Oh my. Do I? honey, did I do? Do I need you? Oh my, do I, honey, did I do? I'm glad that I'm the one who found you. That's why I'm always, I'm hanging around you. Do I love you?
Vocals. He also plays trombone in the band. Again, this is the Third Street Swing Band from Long Beach, California. We play a lot of Count Basie and Duke Ellington and Sammy has to go chart. And this is what?
I was waiting for you, but you blew me off. So.
Thank you.
Occasionally we play homage to more traditional big band hits from the swing era, still popular today. This is a Duke Ellington arrangement called Take the A Train. Incidentally, the A Train was in New York City, is in New York City, and goes to Harlem. This next song up is Time After Time. It's from the late 1940s. However, this is a much more modern sounding arrangement of this great big band hit. Thank you. Next, we'd like to bring up our other vocalist, Miss Tina Schaefer.
Hello and welcome, everybody. Let's put your hands together for the Third Street Swing Band. Aren't they terrific? So the song that I'm going to sing, the writers were walking down the streets of New York on Fifth Avenue, and there was a young couple looking in Tiffany's window, and they were looking at the rings, and the gentleman looked to the girl, and she said, "Geez, honey, I'd love to buy you a sparkler like that, but you know what? I can't buy you anything but love." They went home and wrote this song.
Love's the only thing I've plenty of. Oh, my baby, dream a while, scheme a while. You're so fine. Happiness, and I guess all those things you always pine for. Gee, I'd like to see you looking swell. Till that lucky day, you know darn well, baby, I can't give you anything but love. Well, I can't give you anything but love, baby, love's the only thing I've plenty of.
Okay, this next song is from 1963. It's a Dusty Springfield song, and she sold over 2 million copies. Son of a preacher man. Lord knows to my surprise,
no matter how hard I try. When it sounds sweet talking to me, come tell me everything is alright. Cause you tell me everything is alright. Can't get away again tonight. The only one who ever reached me was some preacher man. The only boy who ever teach me was some preacher man. Yes, he was.
Many contemporary songwriters have had their music adapted for big bands like this. This is a Carole King song called Corazon.
Yeah.
You. Talks all about New York. You like New York?
Yeah.
Many people? Yeah.
Good.
All right. How about you? I love the fireside when the storm is due. I love potato chips, moonlight and motor dips. How about you, babe? I'm so fond of all good books. I can't get my thrill. Sophia Lawrence looks, wow, they gave me a thrill. Having lunch with my lovely, taking her out, may not be new, but I love it. How about you? I love New York in June. How about you? I love those Gershwin tunes. How about you? I love the fireside when that storm is due. I love those potato chips, moonlight and roller dips. How about you, babe? about good books. I can't get my fill. Liz Taylor's wonder looks, they used to give me that thrill. Flying high in the balloon, you, having you with me may not be nearby. How about you? Shabadoo baby babo babo, I love you. Yeah. Thank you very much. Great nostalgia, you know?
We're going to play one more song before we take a short break. This is an old big band hit, updated, kind of as a boogie-woogie, I guess. This is Tuxedo Junction, and incidentally, it features our very own Ellen Engelke, a local celebrity.
Thank you.
This is the Third Street Swing Band from Long Beach, California. We're going to take about a 10-minute break. Watch out for the stormtrooper.
Was back home again in Indiana. Okay, the next song I'm going to do is from 1927 for the Broadway musical Funny Face. It's wonderful.
Thank you.
This next number was done by Frank Sinatra quite a bit, and no one can reach his heights. But he talks about this lady that's a tramp, right? That's because she's independent. Listen to the words. They're great. The kid, when she gets hungry, she doesn't rush. He goes, eats at 8 o'clock. She doesn't follow the Confederates that follow the follow. Right? So that's pretty much a step with what's going on now, right? Okay, gang, you ready? It's about love, the thing that makes everything go around. And when you pay for it, it's no good. Right? What is Trump going to do? I don't know. I don't feel sorry for him. All right, you guys ready for my only political joke? Here we go, boys and girls. I want two, three, yowie!
okay. This is better. What a rare mood I'm in. It's almost like being in love. With a smile on my face, for the whole human race. Why it's almost feeling like love. All the music of life, it seems to be like a bell that is ringing for me. And the way that I feel when that bell starts to peal, I could swear I was falling. Like a bell that is ringing for me. And the way that I feel when that bell starts to beat, I could swear I was wrong. It's almost like being in love. It's almost like being.
Come on now.
In case you're wondering, that was on Green Dolphin Street, otherwise known as Catalina. Next, we're going to feature our trumpet section on an old standard called Bye Bye Blackbird.
Thank you.
this band fabulous? The next song I'm going to sing is by Ben E. King. This song has is from 2015. It's a little newer song, so I hope you enjoy it. It's called Stand By Me.
Got that bad boy working, huh?
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. And darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. Here's the sky that we look upon. Should tumble and fall. To the sea. I won't cry, no, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me.
Thank you. Okay, this is a great new song that I'm doing. It's a Duke Ellington song from 1931. It's definitely a jazz standard. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing. Doo-wop, doo-wop, doo-wop. So, this is going to be our last song today. I hope you enjoyed it. Looking forward to seeing you guys soon. You can dance if you want to.
Apparently it's 1 o'clock.
What good is melody? What good is music? If it ain't possessing some sweet. wop, do wop, do wop, do wop, do wop, do wop, do wop. Do wop, 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 do wop. Don't mean a thing if you ain't got that swing.
By Mr. Jeffrey Plum. Put your hands together for the band. They're fantastic. Thank you so much for being with us today.
That was awesome right here.
Oh, thank you very much. I really appreciate that coming from you. You hear a lot.
I love swinging. I've always said, like, you guys are DJ. That's how you do it. He did swing dance all the time. I'm sure he loves
it. It's
you.
Fun.
Yeah, that was very cool. I mean, I love my rock and roll, but I love pretty much everything.
As we were walking back, the DJ was announced.